डॉन बॉस्को स्कूल गुमला इज एन इंग्लिश मीडियम कैथलिक स्कूल फॉर द बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स ओन एंड रन बाय द सॉल्यूशंस ऑफ डॉन बॉस्को ऑफ द प्रोविंस ऑफ न्यू दिल्ली. इट इज एन अनएडेड प्राइवेट माइनॉरिटी क्रिश्चियन स्कूल ओपन टू द चिल्ड्रन ऑफ ऑल कम्युनिटीज विद अ स्पेशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फॉर द एजुकेशन ऑफ ट्राइबल्स and the economically and socially weaker section of society. The Salesian Society of Don Bosco is a Christian religious society of the Catholic Church. It was founded by Saint John Bosco, commonly known as Don Bosco, a priest born in Turin, North Italy, in 1815, who devoted his whole life to the education of youth from the poor and working classes. Today, the Salesians of Don Bosco dedicate themselves to the education of youth in numerous institutions scattered throughout the world. The aim of Don Bosco School. Don Bosco School aims at the all-round formation of the students. While Catholic students are helped to understand, appreciate, and live their faith, every student receives training in habits of study, discipline, self-reliance, and moral values so as to become a worthy citizen of our country. Curriculum and co-curricular activities. Don Bosco School Gumla, being an English medium school, makes every effort to teach the students to handle English effectively as written and spoken language. The school is affiliated to the Council for the Indian School Certificate Examination, New Delhi. The council is recognized by the Government of India as one of the main All India examining bodies. The Indian Certificate of Secondary Education, recognized throughout India, is equivalent to matric. Don Bosco School believes that properly organized and regulated co-curricular activities are just as much as part of sound education as studies. Mere book learning is not enough for life. Hence, social attention is given to develop the students' personality, initiative, originality, and sense of national integration through creative co-curricular activities individually and in groups. Special attention is given to a high standard of morality and discipline in the school. Don Bosco School aims at contributing to the building up of a more just society and one worthy of human being by promoting a systematic social education to the students. To appreciate the dignity of manual labor and develop a sense of social responsibility, social service projects are an integral part of the school curriculum, and the students take active part in the campaigns organized in the school. Morning assembly. The school day commences with a prayer at the morning assembly. The prayers are led by the principal or other staff. Once a week, different class is asked to conduct the morning assembly based on various topics.